The only downside to the new update for Flight Sim Real Flight is that you have to move it over to Steam.
Yeah.
Which I have a Steam account, so it's not a big deal. It's worth it to get all those extra planes. It even has the Draco. Evidently, Horizon decided to buy Real Flight so they could control it. I really wish I could plug my radio in and it would use all the controls exactly the same, but it doesn't with the dongle. Basically, your receiver or your transmitter is just a glorified joystick. A teeny bit of breeze. Have you practiced auto landing in the simulator?
Have I? No.
Auto rotation? That takes some practice.
Yeah, it does.
There's a training part in the sim about that. It says, okay, you're starting here. Nose forward and bring her straight down and flare. I think I was successful a couple times.